Hi everyone, this is Philip from Missive, and in this video I'm going to showcase the custom integration. Alright, so Missive does offer many integrations with well-known services like Pipedrive, Asana, and whatnot. But you can also now create your own integration. And it's quite simple actually. It uses basic web technologies like HTML, JavaScript, and CSS, right? With those basic technologies, you're going to be able to provide contextual information about your own customers from your own backend in Missive next to their email. All right, so one example. Let me open our integration that we did for our other company called Conference Badge. So here I open it. You see, when I select this email, it's going to show me information related to the person emailing me, all right? So it actually queried our server and displayed, in this case, the events that this gentleman imported in conferencebadge.com. So here I could go and look at his order. All right, so did an order. I could, quickly navigate to his user page on our backend, go into his Stripe profile on the Stripe website. So that can be really, really, really powerful. You can actually do whatever you want, given that it's HTML and JavaScript, and you can plug this to your own backend. You could add some actions that affect your own backend. So Missive can be now the place not only to communicate with your customer, to communicate internally, but also even a place to manage your own real business. Okay, so to create your integration, the first thing to do is to head over our API documentation. Okay, on that page, you're gonna learn everything you need to know to be able to create your integration. So you're gonna find the UI iframe integration section, all right? You're gonna click getting started, and here you're gonna find the first instructions. This is the JavaScript file you need to insert in your HTML page to be able to subscribe from events from the Missive application and to be able to trigger actions in the Missive application. And that style sheet, so that CSS style sheet is here if you actually want to use our own, styling and branding in your integration. Well, it looks like this, all right? So one advantage of using this one, it's also compatible with our teams. So if I switch to full dark mode here, wow, you see it fits well in the Missive branding. All right. So also on the API documentation, you're gonna find descriptions of all the possible events you can subscribe to and the different actions you can trigger in the Missive application. All right, so let me show you how in Missive you can add the custom integration. So once you are hosting the HTML page online, the only thing you need to do is go into integration, add a custom integration, and then name it, and then put the iframe URL where you host the HTML file. You click done, and it should be imported. And from there, you can share it with everyone in your team so everyone can open it up and add that rich data in their Missive application. So this is really powerful stuff. So we really hope that a lot of our customers actually start building those because it's really gonna create a lot of value for them. So if you're excited about that, but you don't know where to start, really send us an email at help@missiveapp.com. It's gonna be a pleasure for us to guide you and give you some instructions so at least you can start developing it yourself or maybe even find a developer to help you. All right, so I hope you enjoyed this, and have a nice day.